And welcome to another Chief Architect Quick Tip. My name is Dustin Cruz. I am one of the content developers here at Chief Architect, and today we're going to be talking about sunlight angles. So, to get started, we need to first place a sun, and my plan here already has one, so we'll just open up a new plan real quick so you can see how I do it. So I have a brand new plan here, and the best way to think about this is that there is a technically correct version, and there is an artistic version. At least that's how I like to think about it. So we'll do the technical version first. And to do that, we need to set up which way is north. So we're going to go to our CAD tools up here. We're going to drop down the lines. And at the bottom, there's the north pointer. So we're going to set north. And then in the same place, CAD, lines, sun angle. We'll put a sun angle down here. So this opens up my sun angle specifications. From here, we can set up our location of our plan, our latitude, our longitude, our date, our time. We can set the color of the sun with our lighting data here. And we're going to hit OK. So you can see here's our sunlight angle right here. And if I want to change it, I can click it. And that will bring up that same dialog. So real quick, I'm going to change this to be about 6 a.m. And let's change the time to July so we get lots of sunlight. Hit OK. And now you can see the sunlight changed. So you'll notice that there's no rotate handle on the sun because the sun is in the correct place for that correct time. If you want to change the rotation of the sun, you can grab your north pointer, and that does have a rotate handle. So if I change this to look over here, watch the sun angle. It follows along with it. So we'll go back to my other plan real quick. All right, here's my plan view. And if I scroll over here to the side, you'll see I have my north pointer and my sun angle. And the sun angle is indeed pointing up and to the right side of my screen. And I have windows here, 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 and here. And what I was trying to do is get this sun angle to come in through the windows and hit my cabinets in the back of the kitchen up here. So if I go to my 3D view, you'll see exactly that. I have the sun angle coming through the window at this angle, hitting my cabinets. So here's our 3D view, and we have sunlight coming in through the windows, coming across our cabinets all the way down. And that looks pretty good, but what if I want to have that light hit this coffee pot? I don't want to sit here and guess what time of day it needs to be. I don't want to enter a value and see, okay, the light's too far down or too far across. I just want to put the sun where I want it. Not really technically correct, but more freeform, more hands-on. And we have that option. If we come up here, there's a lighting tool up here, and that will activate all these tools on the side. And I want to click on the middle one. It's a sun with a little angle diagram on there. And that brings up our adjust sunlight dialog. So here, the sun angle is active, 6 a.m. But we want to use a generic sun, and that just kind of gives us a freeform tool to move it around. Here's our color, here's our tilt, here's our direction. So if I change this to, let's say, -9, let's see where the sunlight goes. So it's almost on my coffee pot. The first thing I want to see when I wake up is a well-lit coffee pot. So let's take it out a little bit more. -9.5. There we go. So now the sunlight is where I put it. If I change the direction, it'll spin the sun around the house. But that's about where I want it. I'll hit OK. So that's the more artistic, more hands-on version. And that about does it for both methods. We have the technically correct version where you can set the data in plan view and the sun will go where it will be in real life at that location at that time. And then there's the more freeform tool where you can put the sun just where it looks good. I like to use sunlight in pretty much every render I do. I find that sunlight adds depth and visual interest to scenes. Also, I can use sunlight to draw the eye to certain places, so the coffee pot, for example. If you have any questions or comments on sunlight angles, don't be shy. You can contact us here at Chief Architect via phone or chat or email. There's also the Chief Talk forums that we do check quite often. Don't be shy. We'd love to hear from you. So once again, thanks for joining me, and I'll catch you next time.